my name is Sunny Wang and I am a professional composer. Today, I will be showing you guys my composition of Fur Elise using a graphing calculator on Desmos.com. But first, an extremely enthusiastic music student called Sunny Wang II from the Hockaday School in Dallas, Texas will be joining us for a few questions. Stay tuned! Hi everyone, it's Sunny Wang II. Thank you so much, Professor Wang, for your delightful introduction. Could you tell us a little bit more about some general facts about Fur Elise? Great question! Fur Elise was written by Ludwig von Beethoven in the early 1800s. Discovered in 1865, this piece is now one of the most widely recognized and celebrated pieces in all of history. Awesome! And why is this piece titled Fur Elise? Why can't it be called cool piano music? Well, I'm sure Beethoven had something in mind when he was composing this. Actually, Fur Elise means for Elise in German. As a matter of fact, Beethoven dedicated this piece for a young lady named Therese. Due to his illegible handwriting, people mistook it for Elise, and the name stuck. Oh wow, how touching! What happened? It does sound rather romantic, doesn't it? Well, Beethoven wrote this in 1810, the same year he proposed to the German lady Therese, or Elise. She was a singer in one of Beethoven's operas. The two had a complicated relationship, but Elise soon turned down Beethoven's marriage proposal. Oh, how tragic. Thank you so much for filling us in, Professor Wang. I learned so much about Fur Elise as well as Beethoven. Now, let's get to the music. Well, if you thought that this sounded slightly off tune, here's my opinion. Beethoven's music might have sounded like my composition at the beginning of his revisions, and that was probably why Elise rejected him. Afterwards, he might have revised and made it sound like the masterpiece it is today. Moral of the story, practice makes perfect. Well, everyone, I hope that the beeps that you just heard sounded remotely like Fur Elise that Beethoven composed. If not, then listen harder. Before you go, please take a look at the lines that I graphed on the next page. See you later. Bye!